as mentioned, gagawa natin ng review itong White Fresh or White Super Fresh from Maybelline. It's a powder foundation, and it's been a while since I made a video like for a powder foundation. And please excuse yung background natin today because nandito lang ako sa room, wala ako sa filming area. I just want to do a quick makeup for today because I'm running a lot of errands, so I figured I might as well just do a quick review for at least one product. So ito yung napili ko today, yun nga yung White Super Fresh. It claims to be 12-hour wear that would still look fresh and not the entire day or almost half of the day. And I got it for, no, I got it in natural beige and I paid it for 199 pesos. So I would say na nasa middle range na siya. And please note, I just got the refill one because I think yung kanyang compact will cost you 300 pesos or 299. Ayun na nga. So it comes with this little square pouch or compact. I remember doing a review for sort of like a similar product from Maybelline na ganito rin yung pinaka compact niya, which is really cute and handy. Super cash siya sa maliit na pouch or makeup pouch na dinadala nyo on a daily basis. So it's really cute and it has like this white theme. Tapos nasa likod lang yung parang pinaka details niya. Sorry, nawawash off ng lights yung pinaka ano, ayan. So ayan siya. It says it has SPF 34 PA++++. It has UV whitening long lasting 2-way cake that will last for 12 hours. It has 9 grams, by the way, itong compact nito. Alright, so ito yung itsura niya. Wala siyang compact mirror. So it's just plastic, by the way, the container niya. It has its own sponge. Tapos meron din siyang separator, plastic separator. So it's sort of like hygienic na rin kasi yung sponge mo hindi nakababad sa pinaka-powder. And this is how the shade looks like. It's quite light, I think, on my face, but I think it's just nice match on my neck. So we'll see how it goes. The sponge, by the way, is very foamy and hindi naman siya yung parang siksik na matigas. By the way, this is a 2-way cake, so pwede mo siyang gamitin as wet, meaning pwede mo basahin yung sponge, or you can use it as dry. Use the same sponge na hindi mo babasahin and then apply it on your face, or use a powder brush. But this time, I'm gonna use the sponge and I'm not gonna wet the powder or the product. I'll just use it as it is. So let's go ahead and start. I think it's a good match on my skin. Yeah, pretty much good. Wow. Whoa. That's a very nice coverage. I think na even out yung bongga yung aking skin. I like it. Compared to the old. I did put some concealer, by the way. I concealed a little bit on the underneath the eyes and around the nose and did some spot concealing, pero still kahit yung spot concealer ko dito, you can see na ito dewy siya, ito mattified na using the powder. With the powder, and this is the side na wala pa. And as you guys can see, super fresh and shiny yan. And mattified niya talaga yung aking skin. So far, so good. Yung redness on my nose area, na-cover din niya ng maayos. So far, actually, loving how it looks on my face. Alright, so this is how it looks like kapag nalagay mo na sa face. Powder na probably mamumuo sa aking face kapag pinabayaan ko lang. So I'm just gonna run through this brush. So far, I actually love it. Anyway, so I'm gonna do the rest of my makeup and I'll be right back. Alright, so ito na yung aking final makeup for today. did my brows, a little bit of contouring my crease, blush, contour, powder, and lipstick. And the mascara, of course. And then, very simple lang, I feel na super lightweight. However, medyo nafe-feel ko na magiging cakey siya. Maybe medyo napadami lang yung lagay ko. So, I'll be using my Nichido Matte Finish Makeup Setting Spray just to keep everything locked in. Tsaka para hindi siya mamuo, diba? So, there you go. That's our final look for today. Oh yeah, by the way, I wanna test if this has like a flashback kasi diba meron siyang SPF. So we're gonna go ahead and do that right now. I do think meron siyang flashback. May white cast siya na naiiwan sa face with flash dark photography. Alright, so there you go. I will wear this throughout the day and see how it goes. Again, it's 9:46 ng umaga. Balikan ko kayo within the day to see how it looks like. Alright, so nandito ako sa Honda ngayon. Ang oras, it's 12:45. So it's been 3 hours na pina-apply natin itong powder. So ayo. Pero overall, okay pa naman siya. I don't think nag-oxidize siya sa akin. So, no. What do you guys think? Mukha bang okay? Okay, super oily na talaga ng face ko. And it's 3 o'clock. So parang mga nasa, anong oras ba? 9, 10, 11, 6 hours na. And super oily na ng nose ko. So mag-vlog na tayo. Oil. Okay, so I'm back and this is gonna be my final check-in for this foundation review na ginagawa natin for Maybelline. It's 9:53 ng gabi and it has been 12 hours since in-apply natin ito kanina umaga. Pasensya na dyan si Clint sa likod. Nasa loob na kami ng kwarto. Pero gusto ko sintapusin itong review na to. So going back, ito na yung itsura ko guys. Super duper oily ko talaga. As in, kanina ko pa talaga gusto tanggal ito, kaya lang nasa labas kasi kami. So, before I remove yung excess oils, I want to quickly highlight with you guys sa kung saan ang pipick up ng camera. Ayan o. Alam mo yung parang hindi ko ma-explain, pero parang wala na yung foundation. Parang maglalawa na lang yung aking oil sa face, tas nasa ibabaw na lang yung foundation. Ayan. It's not flattering at all. Ayan, tapos yung lids ko, nag-oil up na rin. Yung kilay ko, super oily. And then yung redness on my nose, super kita na siya, guys. Anyways, so gagawin ko, I will remove yung excess oils ko. Let's see. How much oil? Whoa! Bongga. As in. Tapos pag tinanggal mo yung oil, parang wala na rin yung foundation. Okay, so dalawang blotting sheet yung nagamit ko. Yung isa sobra talagang oily. Sa noo pa lang yan. Ito yung sa isang side ng face ko. And as you can see, super duper duper oily niya. Ito na siya guys. Anyway, so with that note, let me share my final thoughts and verdict about this product. Okay, so let's start with the price. It's 199 pesos. I would say na affordable siya. However, mas affordable para sa akin si Clean and Clear, yung recent review na ginawa ko. Pero yun is face powder. Parang face powder lang ata siya. Yes, ito kasi powder foundation siya. That's why it gives more coverage compare sa Clean and Clear. Pero this one, I like the packaging kasi super ano handy, tas maliit siya, kasya-kasya siya kahit sa bulsa mo lang. However, since maliit lang siya, wala rin siyang compact mirror tech. Tapos, yung sponge naman niya, okay din sa akin. Tsaka yung pinaka-sponge, ito plastic. Pero, ingat lang din kasi medyo madali siyang matanggal. So, baka malaglag mo siya. And since clear yung pinaka-plastic, hindi siya ganun kadaling makita kung malaglag siya sa floor or something. Pagdating naman sa shades, apat lang yung shade niya. Hindi siya ganun ka-friendly or user-friendly kasi may ipit ka lang talaga dun sa dalawa or tatlong shades na yellow undertone. Dahil yung natural, more of like a pink undertone siya. Tapos, yung kanyang consistency, very powdery, very easy to glide sa skin. However, kapag medyo may dry patches ka, I would suggest gumamit ka ng moisturizer bago mo siya i-apply. Para hindi niya ma-emphasize yung mga dry patches mo sa face. Now, when it comes to its coverage, I would say na nasa light to medium coverage lang siya. It doesn't give you that full coverage agad-agad. Tapos, I would suggest na gumamit ka ng concealer or base bago tong powder na to. In that way, mas madadagdagan yung kanyang coverage. Now, availability, it's available anywhere. Kahit pumunta ka sa supermarket, sa grocery, sa drugstore, meron siya. Department store, meron din siya. So, super easy to find if this will work for you. Now, when it comes to its performance, I would say na hindi siya ganun ka-oil friendly. I don't think sinabi niya na oil proof siya or oil controlling siya, pero nakalagay kasi dito, it's 12-hour long lasting wear. So, I don't think talagang meant to for oily skin. Having said those things, do I recommend you guys trying this product out? For oily skin girls like me, I don't think I would recommend you guys trying this product out. Medyo hindi siya ganun ka-oil control friendly, if that even makes sense. So, I guess that's it. If you guys have any questions about the product, let me know in the comment section below and we'll try to address them as much as we can. And all the product information that I can gather related to this product will also be listed down in the info box as usual. So make sure to check it out. But as always, thank you so much for watching everybody. And I hope to see you on my next video. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.